this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 7.
From the middle, Rock knee strike.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Slam. Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
an emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Big E.
What an emphatic victory, guys.